though, a new one, I think there'd be something even better for night shots out now. Not GoPro, but something else.
Oh, there will be.
And if you want it for night shots, you might as well get something better.
How compact do I think they, you know?
I know what you mean, like, there has to be something like, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, for 330 quid, well, I paid 350 because I went to the shop.
You know my last one?
Yeah.
I paid over 400. For the black.
Did you?
Yeah, I 400 pound when it first came out. 400 and something. That's what I'm saying, they're a good price now for what you get.
Oh, yeah.
I'm saying, but the last one, do you know the Hero 4?
Yeah.
I think that was over 400. But do you know the Hero 4?
Yeah.
It was a bit of a cock-up, why I thought. Because do you know the silver version?
Yeah.
You got a built-in screen, right?
Yeah.
But when you went for the black, you didn't get the built-in screen. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But yet the black had a better frame rate.